You know they almost called the state of Washington Columbia after the river? They decided against it because they were afraid people would confuse it with the District of Columbia. So, basically, they said, gee, we don't want folks confusing this place with Washington, D.C. So let's call it Washington.
Could you be suggesting that this was less than inspired reasoning?
We're talking about direct evidence of what happens when rainwater leaks inside your head.